Hi, I'm Miriam Monge. I'm here at the ESACT conference in Copenhagen. We've just had a workshop, Driving Value Through Intensified Bioprocessing. Dirk Müller from CTS was here with us. Dirk, welcome. Dirk, would you like to tell us a little bit about your role at CTS?
Yeah, so my role is to be a manager of a product development team. We are looking into media and process development for our CHO platform, but also for media development globally for Sartorius, for CHO-specific applications. Mm-hmm. And we had the chance here to present some of our newest data relating to intensified processing and how our solution can support that for our customers.
Okay, can you tell us a little bit more about the solution that you presented during the workshop?
Yeah, so the solution we presented was actually one which was developed together with other development teams inside Sartorius, so that was quite interesting. We have a scaled-down model that we can use for fast-tracking process development, also for intensified processes in the Ember system. We think this is quite helpful for making people aware that it is easy to realize intensified processes, that we can deliver a full end-to-end solution, basically comprising cell lines, media, and also the development tools for getting there quickly. We think this is important also that we can have sustainable solutions, also specifically for the emerging markets, where it's clear you want to jumpstart your development, be quick at in the clinic, and then have Sartorius support you in doing that.
Okay. So what was the audience reaction to your presentation today? You had some questions after the workshop. How do you feel the presentation was received, and did the audience really fully grasp the implications of what you presented?
Yeah, I think there were quite a number of presentations which highlighted the whole spectrum. So I think that was very helpful. We had a big audience that was very nice.
Yeah.
I think that was received very well. People seem to be especially interested also in like high cell density cell banking in these bags, so that you can use these as process intermediates, help you get a more flexible facility, shorten your seed train applications. I think that is something which has gathered increased interest recently.
Yes, I think the workshop was able to demonstrate how process intensification really can meet several of the industry challenges that were mentioned around speed to clinic, speed to market, shortening development timelines, flexibility that Detlef just mentioned. So, yeah, okay. Any other comments from you, Dirk?
Yeah, I'm very much pleased always to take part in these workshops, because it brings together here, also you have the people from academia, from industry, and it's all about learning about new solutions, talking to customers, what would be the demand for new solutions that would really help them solve their solve the problems with process development, advancing our therapies further. So I think this is a very valuable field to work in, and in the end we can see to improve access to medications for people worldwide, and I think that's a very valuable goal for all of us
to work in. Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Nice to speak to you. Thank you.